Hi there, it's Patmos. So nice of you to stop by. Well, we will continue with Russia today. And, well, let's unpause and let's get going. So, last time, took some land from the new guy. So, now we're keeping him controlled. I think in the future we'll be eating him more and more and more. And, well, sometime we need to go against the Sweden or the Ottomans. Don't want yet, but we'll see. So, I was planning on trying to get at least one institution in. It's not happening straight away, so yeah, it's gonna cost us a lot of money. Moscow is really expensive, and it's not spreading to Moscow yet, so that could be a problem. For now, we'll just let it continue, and well, we'll just save our points. Could actually get an extra idea in, that wouldn't be a bad thing. A noble, or... We don't want a weak claim heir, so let's do it like that. He has a high chance of getting a new heir, which is good. Actually do want a new heir. Should seek out someone to get a royal marriage with soon, to get an heir. That's increasing the chance. Does he... No, we don't have a claim on him, but we can actually go to war with him and then get the new guy again. Just take some land from the guy. Although, I think we first need to gain a few more claims against him and get a claim against his back. So yeah, we're gonna start with that. Let's save up money. We are losing a lot of money with rooting out corruption. That'll be gone soon when all the chorus come in, so after that we'll just build up some money to get the institution. In the meantime, it's very well possible, well, as you can see, the numbers climb because, well, the country's slowly developing. But also, when provinces come in and get the institution, the number will fall down. So it's very well possible that in a few months or 1 or 2 years, number will just drop down, so we're gonna wait for that. But I do believe as soon as we can afford it, we should get it. Ooh! Ottomans declare war on us. Do they join in? Yes, that's good. However, well, he has a very large army. He is ahead in military tech. Can I get the military tech? Yes, I can. I think that's good. Something I should do. It's expensive though, but will give us options. And well, I do like better cannons. Now I say we get our act together. Get our armies together. And then start to fight him. However, one problem, we'll have rebels, so we have to be aware of that. Let's get our armies close together and see if we can do anything. A loan offer, well, I don't want loans, really think I need them. I think we should try and seek out options to basically destroy few of his armies, but I'm not sure if we can, so... What's his war goal? Onych. So he wants a province of me. In this case, the province of Onych. Don't know where that is, though, but... Oh, Rooks. Oh, he wants this province. Alright, well, that's fine. We'll see how that goes. Let's see if we can actually take a few of his provinces. Castile tells us of tea and sugar. Well, they're doing good. Colony-wise. So. Let's hope for them they can continue like that. Ooh, we have an army here that we might be able to surprise and kill. And I think every army we can kill is a good one. Oh yeah. He's trying to run away. Can we reach him in time? I don't think so. But we can try. Well, I want this to... Ooh, misclicked. I wanted destability. Alright, let's get rid of this army. Come on, destroy it. Oh yeah, that's good. That is good. It's gonna be tough though, but yeah. I liked kicking that army. Ooh. Well. He's coming in there. How many leaders can I have? 2 out of 4, so I can get an extra leader. Let's say we do so. More leaders the merrier. Well, he can stay, he can stay. He's not coming in anymore. Probably going for that army. Alright, well, I guess if I keep my armies concentrated, I do have a chance against him. Not a big chance, but I will have a chance. Let's see, because we are not near our force limit and we can get Strelitzky regiments. 24 to be precise. Well, I want those 24 regiments. We could desperately use that army and that force. Well, he's sending an army. Maybe I should just send those over there. Try and help him out. Well, I'll just go like that. Keep them close together. And then hope that at some point... Let's make sure Franklish can attach. So that either the Teutonic Order or one of the other armies can just join in. Well, we are matching his army now, or at least getting close to matching his army. Don't do anything about that just now. Alright. Well, we are in his land, so I guess we have to be careful. He's going for this. No, he's not. He's going for this. Yep. This is gonna be a big battle. Though he might get a crossing penalty. Ooh, he's scared. He's scared. So he backed out. Ooh, we get a crossing penalty. I don't want a crossing penalty. Still, might get a crossing penalty. I hate those crossing penalties because, well, they're just gonna be bad. Let's just go down there. Well, this is a small army. So a crossing penalty probably won't be that bad, but now his entire army comes in. That is bad. Oh yeah. Let's get out of there. That ain't good. So now my Strelitzky regiments arrived, which are actually quite good. Nope, don't want alone. Yes, I want to keep converting provinces, no problem with that. Alright, let's check. What can we do? We can invest in admin tech. Don't really want that, but we can. Let's go for that again. Come on, destroy it. Come on. Well, we are hurting his army, which is good. Probably, yeah. Get a kicker out of it now, but at least we did something. And I think that's good. Guess I should spread out a bit. Well, let's get everyone in there. Come on. Go, go, go. Good, 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 good. Get more forces in. Come on. Yep, that's nice. See, we're actually doing quite okay. I want to see his manpower, though. Ottoman manpower. He probably has a lot of manpower. Well, he's matching ours, so... As long as we can hold out a bit, that's good. And we've defeated it. That's splendid. Well, he's doing a good job there, but I guess we did good as well. perhaps one or two armies should just go down there. Spread it out a little bit. Just keep a close eye on his army movement. Well. Yep, come on. That's gonna be a little problem, but we're still gonna go there. Try and help out. Because the Ottoman got a small crossing penalty. Will they be on time? I don't think so. No, we lost an entire army. But he's coming in now as well, that's good. Oh yeah, he got out. Well, we did lose an entire army, so I guess at some point we'll have to get a new one. Can I... Well, this is gonna take a while before we can take those in again. Army's still matching, so... That's good. Guess at some point... I should be... suing him for a white piece, but... I'm not sure. This could well be a very tough war. And, well, sometimes these wars just get all interesting and you can do really nice things, but most of the time just get screwed. And we need to be aware that we won't be jumped. It'd be nice if another nation would join in and then just fight the Ottomans for us, but probably not gonna happen. He has two provinces, so yeah, let's do it like that. Well, let's see. Maybe we shouldn't be taking his provinces, but should just pick up his army. It appears we are quite strong, actually. I think it's still looking good. We can't get there straight away. We won't actually be able to help out, but let's just go ahead anyway. It'll just get there in time. Yep. We got there in time, that's good. Yeah, he's coming in. Well, that's good. Alright, he got the minus, but well, let's check those in. He has better discipline, better morale. Perhaps I can check if I can get in. No, they're not any good. So, no discipline or anything coming in. So yeah, just keep it like this. Oh, he's losing. How are we doing, manpower-wise? He's lost more manpower than us, but he has a bigger army still, so... It's gonna be tough. I think this was good. Let's spread out a bit. If we can actually take some of his lands. As soon as we can, I want to piece him out, because this isn't looking good. He's very strong, and we need to be very careful. He's such a big army. Ming has announced his arrival as well. Ooh, there we already have a problem. No, they'll just stay. I can go in, but it's not really gonna help, I think. Well, let's just try. Come on, go there. Oh, we already lost. Yep. This is gonna be a problem. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have done that. Well, I just did. Because we don't control any provinces, we can't really retreat fast. Ooh, we got another colony in. Interesting enough, so keep colonizing, it will grow our nation. And I believe that's a good thing. do want a peace with him now, but I guess he doesn't want a peace. Alright. Let's just move back a bit. Make sure that troops regain some manpower and some of their morale before we go after him again. Ooh. Can make provinces lose autonomy, that's good. No, he's coming after us. Wonder where he's going. We'll get a crossing penalty. So if I can get all my armies there, we might have a chance. Although he's coming with his big army. I guess I have to retreat a bit. Make sure we won't get into too much trouble. Well, it's tough, but he's almost out of manpower. I'm almost out of manpower. How's Hungary doing? Out of manpower. Yep. Ongoing battle, so he's fighting it out there. Oh, I wish he would won this one. If Hungary wins this fight, it'll be good. The allies lost. Too bad. Should have won that. That was going to be a big help. Well, they should all just go there. Beat the rebels, then we can fight the Ottomans again. If I give in a little bit, he can actually do something, but I don't think so. Well, arms match up. He does have a lot more guns, but that's about it. Well, I'd say we go for Strelce. I mean, as soon as we get that... Ooh, he has his war goal, that's an issue. But as soon as we get Strelce, we might actually be able to do something useful. He still has manpower, where did he get that? Where did he get that? Well, we can try and gain some manpower. Ooh, their influence isn't big enough. So, I need to call a diet, then their influence is big enough. And now we can raise additional manpower. Actually good. Well, let's unite our forces there. To Severia and to Oka. Well, if I can put everyone in Oka, that would be good. Being already. That is not too good, and I can't help that army because we get blown to smithereens. Isn't very helpful either. Too bad. Oh, he's coming with the full force of his army. Them close together, so the AI is rather smart right now. Just wish this war was over. Gain ducats, gain 1,000 population, and a castle. Don't want a castle or anything. Let's just do it like that. This will lower the rebel stuff, that's always good because we are having some rebel issues, so let's get rid of that. Yes, we can go for that army. Try and kill it. Let's see. To everlasting friendship, we have an heir. We've got that. That's good. We have a queen. Alright, well, that looks fine. Took some provinces back. That's fine anyway. Heading back to Ula. It's not gonna work. Let's head back to that fortress. Can't really help him out. Which is basically a pity, but you know, that's just how it goes. It's a big army. So what if I give in? He wants this province, I believe. Main war goal. Not gonna return any cores. Does he want money? Oh. That will reduce trust. I don't care about the trust. But what if I give him a few provinces? Will that satisfy him? I can even give him these provinces. I don't care. Ooh, happens. Oh, I can just give up his provinces, that's fine. And then I'll have a peace deal. Alright, oh, I say this is good. Fine. Well, we are at peace now, which is good. I like that. Now let's check, because we were busy with the institution. Well, that's still gonna take a time. Well, at least now I have time to regrow my army. And I kinda like that. And with the time bought, because of this peace deal, we can actually make sure that we get stronger out of this, and then deal some decisive blow to the Ottomans. I think at some point we can. And I believe we've built, yeah, we've built quite a bit of trust. And I can increase that. But yeah, let's increase his trust. Same here. It's good. He still trusts us, no problem. Yeah. That looks good, that looks good. So, of course we didn't make any gains, but sometimes that's just the way it is. You can't always gain everything, especially not against a powerful enemy as the Ottomans. We'll just have to be sure that we can deal with him. And, well, make sure that sometimes others join in as well. So we only need 3,000 men to completely fill our armies, then we can build up manpower again. We're making quite a bit of money now, which is good, because then we can embrace the institution. That will get rid of 50% of this penalty, which is actually good. We need the printing press though, and I'm not getting a printing press. Why is that? Well, I don't know, but we're not getting it, so no point worrying about it. Well, our army's completely filled, almost. 1,000 men. So yeah, let's see. Oh, his manpower's running up already. Now, of course, I could have gotten myself some mercenaries, etc. But, well, with this, only Hungary got a little bit weaker. Not too much. And we got stronger, so that's fine. Now we can start preparing to fight the Ottomans. And we will. Gaining manpower again, that's good. Don't have attrition anywhere, which is also good. So, well, I think we did fine in the end with this peace deal. And I think this will conclude our episode for now. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it. subscribe to my channel, that's a really big help, and I hope to see you in the next video when we'll be continuing with Russia. Thanks, you. Bye-bye.